4:45 a.m. It's the 12th of March, 2015. Yesterday, we planted two pumpkin, two zucchini in the big pots. Two zucchini in that big pot. And we got, I can't remember what's in the other two. Two coffee cans down there. We got four out on the floor, out on the porch. These peppers aren't doing anything. The tomatillos are growing. You see how that one looks right there. These are banana peppers inside that little peat pot. My black eyed peas are doing the best. These are about 7 inches tall. There's eight of them. There's two more tomatillos right there. And this is a garlic. And I got the cabbage on the other side. So, just a little cool outside, so there might be left on the front porch, on the back porch. These cabbage over here. You don't get much light here though. Gee, that's pretty much light. You don't get much light in this window because I got plastic up over this and I got the blinds open just a little bit for the winter. I'm going to put this down for keeping the cold out. See all these leaves. Right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 cabbage plants. Alright, so that's, it says about the 12th of March.